Please give a big round of applause, Tatiana.